close your eyes and just focus on this breath. Each inhale, feel how you reclaim strength. And each exhale, feel how it deflates. Imagine your balloon, yeah? Inflate the balloon. Deflate. Inflate. And deflate. Another three of those. Inflate to the full capacity of the lungs. And exhale. And one last time. Inhale, expand your ribs. And exhale. Contract. Very well. Open your eyes. Open your arms wide. Bring your chest nice out. And give yourself a nice hug. And another time, open your arms wide. And exhale, give yourself a hug. And last time, open wide. Bring your chest out. And give yourself another hug. Very well. Now we move on to the tabletop position. Engage your belly, your tailbone is looking backwards. We bring a bit of mobility to our shoulders. So on the inhale, bring your arm forward. And the exhale to the back and down. Inhale forward and up. Exhale back and down. Inhale forward and up. Exhale back and down. Now bring your left leg behind. Keep your right knee bent. Inhale, open up. Exhale back and down. Inhale, open up and exhale back and down. And another time. Up, back and down. And release. And switch. We start first on all fours. With the left hand coming on the inhale, front, up, back, and down on the exhale. Front, up, back, and down on the exhale. Inhale, exhale. And now bring your right leg to the back. Inhale, up, back, and down, exhale. Inhale, up, back and down on the exhale. And another two. And one more time. And release. Bring your knees again on the floor. And we come to cat and cow. I guess you're all familiar with that one. On the inhale, bring your chest forward. Pull the floor away. Keep your shoulders away from your ears. And on the exhale, round your back. Exhale all the air out of your belly. Round your back. Inhale, chest forward. And on the exhale, round the spine. Push the floor away. Keep your shoulders away from the ears. And last time. Inhale. And exhale. And come into a tabletop. Now we still stay here. I just like tabletop, it's great. On the inhale, I want to bring you to bring your right arm to the side and down. And then again, inhale up. And exhale down. Try to keep your pelvis parallel here. Inhale up, so you rotate only your thoracic spine area. Inhale up, and exhale down. Bring your left leg to the back. Inhale up, keep your pelvis parallel, exhale down. Inhale up
and exhale down. And another two of those.
Inhale
and exhale.
Inhale
and exhale. And now the same on the other side. First in the tabletop. Inhale, left arm up. Exhale down.
Inhale up.
Exhale down.
Inhale up
and exhale down. Keep the pelvis parallel.
Inhale up
and exhale down. Bring your right leg to the back. Inhale, right, left arm up, exhale down. The pelvis stays as parallel to the floor as possible. And exhale down. And another two.
And another one.
And release. Release here. And come into your first down dog. Bend your knees so you can really bring your spine to the full length. Bend your knees first. Your sitting bones are direction ceiling. So if your heels are not on the floor, it's not important. Important is that your back is nice and long and your sitting bones are directed to the ceiling. Yeah? So bend your knees as much as you need to avoid this. Yeah, I don't want you to have this down dog. So, on the inhale, bring your right leg up. On the exhale, step it forward. Adjust your left foot 45 degrees. And inhale, rise up in warrior one. Inhale, reach out, and on the exhale, grab your hands behind. Your right thumb is on top. Inhale, lift your chest, keep your pelvis so your tailbone is directed downwards. Your lower belly is tucked in. Yeah, so avoid this here. So really pay attention here to avoid pressure onto your lower back. Inhale, lift up. And on the exhale, humble warrior. Humble warrior, fold forward. Keep your back nice and long. And your neck as well. And just stay a couple of breaths here. Keep bringing your shoulders away from your ears. And your shoulder blades contracting at the back. Inhale, lift up, bring your chest up, and exhale, forward fold. One more time. Inhale, lift up, and exhale, humble warrior. Inhale, last time, bring your arms back up into warrior one, and exhale, place them down, step back, exhale, chaturanga. Inhale, cobra, and on the exhale, come down dog. Inhale, lift your left leg up, exhale, step it forward, warrior one, on the other side. Inhale, reach out. Reach out nice and long. On the exhale, grasp your hands behind, but now your opposite thumb is on top. It's quite an unusual way to put it, probably, for you. It depends what is your usual. But try to change a little bit of the perspective here. Inhale, pull your chest out. And on the exhale, humble warrior. Fold forward. Fold here not to the side, but to the front. You often see in this pose this. No, we don't do that. We are doing exactly that. Your head is directed towards the front of your mat. Your back leg is strong. Push through the outer foot down to the mat. Your outer right foot in this case.
Inhale, reach out. Bring up your chest. And exhale, fold forward. And one more. Inhale, reach out. And exhale, humble warrior. Last one, inhale, come up, release your arms, warrior one, and exhale,
place your hands down to the mat, step back, and then exhale, lower down.